Hi, it's Craig with a MIDI tip for mixing. We all know about limiting and compression for audio, but you can also compress or limit MIDI data. This can help tame loud, rogue notes or bring up the level of softer notes. Start by showing velocity data. On most DAWs, this is a strip with bars that show the velocity level. To add limiting to a MIDI track, select all the velocity data and drag it up until you've limited the loudest velocities. Either leave that data as is, which will bring up the velocity of all the other data proportionately, or drag the data back down so the non-limited data returns to its original value. The limited velocities will stay limited. To apply compression to lower levels, again, select all the velocity data, but this time drag it down. The lower velocities will become higher in relation to the other velocity values. Drag the data back up, and now the soft levels are much higher.